Hi winners, this is Dr. Srikanth from team MDS Conquer. So now I'm here to explain you a few things related to All India Counseling, a rough idea and analysis. So there is something called as All India Counseling, which includes the GDC seats, that is 50% of all state GDCs are included in this, right? So all the states except Jammu and Kashmir are going to donate their 50% of seats, means half seats. Okay, how, what is the half means in depth? Okay, so for example, if you have GDC Hyderabad, Indo department has 3 seats in it. Okay, you cannot split 3 into half, right? So what happened is, 1 year they're going to donate 2 seats and the next year they're going to donate 1 seat. Okay, so in 2019 NEET, that is last year NEET, they have given 2 seats. So now they're going to give only 1 seat for All India poll. So basing upon the seats which are collected from all states, the 50% of seats in each department from all the states pooled together, they form an All India poll. That is All India Pool Counseling. For this, along with the notification they are going to release a seat matrix. The seat matrix include all these seats, which department from each state and from each college they are going to give in brief. So if you see the number of seats in All India pool, okay, it may vary from year to year because of this odd number of seats in few colleges. If it is an even number, there is no bias, they're going to give 2-2. For example, if it is 4, they're going to give 2-2. If it is 2, they're going to give 1-1. But the issue comes when there are odd number of seats. Okay, so they're going to split one extra seat in 1 year, followed by one less number of seat in the next year. So basing upon these things, there will be slight variation of this, of number of seats in the counseling. Okay, number of seats in the pool. Apart from this, the second variation may be due to a new college that is being added to the list because they are starting their fresh PG, or a new department that is being added to the list from a specific college. They may start a new thing. Okay, last year there are 3 or 4 colleges who have started freshly. Okay, this year maybe chances may be there, or they may start new department, okay, which is not there previously, but they may start a new department. So all these things will be added to All India pool. So basing upon which, the seat matrix will be there, and seat matrix is going to decide you, or it's going to give a brief idea that how many seats from each college, from each state are there in All India poll. Okay, so you can opt accordingly. For example, if you love it, you love a particular department, but in All India counseling, in All India pool, okay, that is not being allocated to your particular category. For example, you may plan for GDC Hyderabad. You are very eager to enter into GDC Hyderabad. Okay, so how many seats are there in GDC Hyderabad? In 2020, GDC Hyderabad in All India pool is going to donate only 1 seat. That's because of lack of luck or something. That 1 seat was allocated for an SC, not for an open category. You are an open category, you got a good rank, but you cannot keep this seat in the counseling hall because there is no such category seat for you. Okay, so it may happen anywhere. So your seat matrix is going to give a brief idea that what are the seats, what are the departments, and what are the places where a category seats are there or open seat is there. So once we are done that, you can just have a look over the 2019 allotment form. Okay, so these are the rankers and these are the allotments they had in the first round. There will be slight variation from round to round. We're going to discuss that in brief in our respective groups. But you can just have a look, like what are the departments that are being picked, what are the best colleges that are being filled in the first phase. We have already discussed like the order of preference of the departments according to the mentors and according to the survey that is being collected by me on our respective groups. But this is what the 2019 allotment form, you can just have an idea where do you stand in this? What are the probabilities of getting chances? The probabilities are something like a 50-50. We cannot predict the probability because the number of seats in each department and each college will be very, very less. But this is going to give a rough idea that what are your hopes up to. You can see the top 21 rankers, and this is up to 43rd rankers. Okay, this is up to 67, rank 67. This is up to rank 90. Even up to rank 90, you can see your operative. Okay, your operative is still, operative dentist is still open. Okay, you can see up to rank 90, your operative is still open. Okay, so rank 114. So it's an open category. Okay, so open category. You can just have a look over rank 137, rank 167. Rank 190. You can see Sir Ahmed is open up to 194 for pedo. Shimla 218 is open up to pedo. Few colleges, they may go a bit higher. You can see Shimla 215 pedo is open. You can see Kolkata is open up for Perio up to 253. Goa OMR is open up to 294. So we came at the end phase. Okay, 358. Chhattisgarh recently added, last year added. Okay, so it's open up to 358. So it's almost end. 350 odd. Okay, 350 odd is almost the end phase. Okay, end phase. So so my suggestion is ranks up to 500. Okay, ranks up to 500, even more than that. If you have a plan of applying for All India, you can go. That's completely your wish. Applying for All India is your wish. I don't want to disappoint anyone, I don't want to stop anyone, but my suggestion is if you are in and around 500 or below 500, better apply it, so that if there is any chance at the margin, you will not feel regretted. Why I would have applied, why I have not done this, and I don't want such things to happen. So my suggestion is, last year it was somewhere around 370 or 80 or 90, somewhere around the cutoff is, okay, for open category. So you can go for even 500. Rankers can also give a try, can also give a try to apply, but make sure 500 will not get a clinical. The chances that you may, if it is a seat, you may end up with a non-clinical. So the next is all the deems. You can see 387 allotted with Sri Ramachandra Chennai Ortho. Okay, you can see this, the deemed colleges, they're starting their fence. You can see category rankers will get GDCC even at 854 ST category. You can see Government Dental College SC 1093, 1234 PEDO SC 1560 SC Oral Medicine and Radiology, Oral Path 1724 ST, still chances are open. Indoor 1983 ST, still chances are open. 2100. This is how you will get a prediction that if you are in a particular category, if you are targeting for the next year, okay, so your chances will be like this. So medicine is still open for ST, 2441. Perio is still open, 2682. Oral Medicine Radiology Molana 2856, still open. SC, it is still open. Oral Medicine RIMS Kadapa 3011, still open. Still open Bangalore 3317. You can see still it is open. 3526. Still oral pathology seat in Chennai is there. 3789. Still Pondicherry seat is open. 4044. Okay, I think this is the end. Yeah, no more. Okay, so you can see this is the rough allotment form, and your deemed colleges, they may extend to very huge rank. 6,000 you'll get Patel. Fees will be high. Make a note, guys, the fees will be high for these deemed colleges. If you want to know the fees related to the deemed colleges, please do drop me a text message in the below comment box, so that I'm going to send the fees of that particular college, whatever college you're planning. Roughly, I'm going to send. There may be slight increase or decrease in and around like 1 lakh increase or decrease of the fees per year. You see the colleges, even at rank of 6,000, if you're financially sound, there are chances that you will end up with the operator. SR6645. Operator is still open. Operator is still open. Sri Balaji, Chennai. One of the beautiful colleges. Still open. Operator is. Still open. Operator. Satyabhama, Chennai. 7,000. Manipal Pedo. Roughly 8,000. SRM surgery. 8,000. Santosh Dental College, Ghaziabad. 8,700. Meenakshi Perio. 9,500. Meenakshi Perio, 10,000. Just have a look. So this is the last one where you can see even Perio is there at that. Even Prostha is there at 13,000. So it slightly varies, because it is basically depend upon the fee you pay for the college. The college's fees will be slightly varied. They may be high or they may be low end. So make a note. Further updates about the seat matrix and everything will be posted very soon. Hope this video is helpful in giving some sort of extra information which is really required, because in the recent past days I'm getting so many calls from the parents, from the students, from the aspirants, and from their relatives. Even after answering the questions, the same questions being posted by different people or the same people, few calls I have attended and tried my best. Few calls, they may take some more time. So I hope this video will help you a lot in solving few of your issues. So all the best, have a great day, and all the best for your counselings and everything. Stay tuned to the groups and stay tuned to your YouTube, so that if any required things are there, I'm going to update you for sure. Thank you. Signing off, Dr. Srikanth from team MDS Concord. Love you all.